Today.
I am absolutely elated. I think everyone's done really, really well. I'm super happy with the results. Yeah. The hard work paid off, and I hope the students are just as happy.
I'm really excited about this fantastic set of results, and also really looking forward to welcoming such an amazing calibre of students into Year 12 next year.
Oh, it seems like it's going to be such a happy day, and we're really looking forward to enrolling the next cohort for sixth form and an exciting year ahead.
Amazing. We did really, really well, really, really impressed with all the science results. They worked really hard this year and it's paid off, and it's the best results we've ever had.
We're ecstatic in history. The students have done so, so well, and across the humanities subjects in general. So we are super proud and want to say a big well done to all the students for their hard work. It certainly paid off. Well done.
Brilliant. I think it's a lovely atmosphere. The schools should be very pleased with the results they've got, and the pupils especially have put a lot of hard work in to get these grades, so I'm sure they're all feeling really happy with themselves as well.
I'm very happy with the results today. It shows our students put in a lot of hard work and it's paid off with some fantastic results. So really well done to everybody, and good luck to whatever you do next.
I'm over the moon. It's absolutely brilliant on the back of last week's A-level results, which were stunning. The GCSE kids have done it as well, so couldn't be happier for all the students.
Another year, another results day. These results are so impressive. The buzz around the school is absolutely amazing. It's so nice to see all of the grins, the smiles, the laughs, the happy tears. It's been a really, really amazing morning, and congratulations to all of the students on their results. We're so impressed, and your hard work paid off. Well done.
Students are really delighted with their results, and it's great to see that they've done so well, and the school's done so well, and so many happy parents. To give you a little bit of information about how the school's done, our Progress 8 measure is currently at 0.6, which we're delighted with. Our 9 to 7 grades are at a percentage of 46%, and our 9 to 4 grades are at a percentage of 94%. To put that into a bit of context for you, both of those are 20% higher than the national average, which is obviously fantastic. And in addition to that, those grades at both 9 to 7 and at 9 to 4 are above the TAGS, the teacher assessed grades, that we did last year. So that shows how well the students have done. I'd like to say thank you so much to all of the staff that have worked so hard throughout the last year with all the challenges, and to see the results that we've got today really makes all that hard work pay off. So thanks very much.
I'm planning to study chemistry, maths, further maths and computing at grade 4 sixth form.
And I'm going to enrol at grade 4 sixth form.
Next, I think I'll stay here at the sixth form. I think it's, you know, a great place to start until university. And yeah, I think that's going to be a good plan. Can't wait, actually. It's a great feeling.
So Mr. Rose, great day for the school. Just tell us how you feel.
Yeah, just delighted that obviously we've been without written exams for 2 years, and just to have these set of results, both the A-level and the GCSE, validating that what we're doing here is providing an excellent level of education, is just really pleasing.
We've got a lot of students coming to the sixth form and moving on to exciting destinations.
Yeah, great enrolment, real buzz in the school today, so yeah, as I say, it's just a great day for me.